everybody. I've got a driving video today. I'm on my way to Virginia. I live right on the state line of North Carolina. I'm like 15 minutes out of Virginia. I'm heading over to Virginia to get cheaper gas. Hopefully I have enough gas to get to Virginia. I guess we're about to find out. Yeah, I want to wish a happy birthday to my good buddy, other buddy on this channel, Stu, known as Nathan, but I call him Stu. But yeah, it's his birthday, and I wanted to make a special video for him, and he said he kind of wanted a drive video. So I figured I'd do that, but also just, you know, just talk to you guys. We don't really do that much, just get to talk to each other. And I'm on my way to Virginia. I hope you can hear me. I hope the wind's not too loud. I guess I could try to speak up, but yeah, I want to talk about some good memories. I remember back in high school, when I mean, I've been dipping for a while. I remember back in high school, everybody knew me as the dip guy. Even back to middle school, I was the guy that bring dip to people and sell dip to people. I was known as that guy. Because everybody knew about my dip videos, even back in middle school. You know, that's when I started making dip videos. I still in middle school. All through middle school, all through high school, I was always a dip guy. And I would, you know, bring people dip and sell it to them. So I'd buy like a can of Grizzly back then. It was probably about $2.19, something like that. Nowhere near what it is now, but I'll bring it there and I'd sell them for about $5-6, you know, because they were desperate, but I made pretty good money doing that. I didn't sell as much once I got in high school. People started getting, you know, once people started to get jobs, like part-time jobs, once you was able to do that. I mean, they still have people that go to for dip because you can still have had a job but not be old enough to buy dip yet, you know. For most of the time, I wasn't old enough to buy it, but, you know, my parents didn't care. They didn't get it for me. I mean, I would pay them to get it for me. But they didn't care if I did. They said, as long as you pay for it, I don't care. And what I do is buy some dip and, you know, I would sell to people. But I miss them days. But yeah, I figured I'd share that little story. This whole video ain't gonna be just about dip. Every now and then it's good to talk about something other than dip. But I do need to watch my speed, because once I get to Virginia, cops do not play around Virginia. Virginia, West Virginia, I will give you a ticket in a second. North Carolina, they ain't too bad. Cops are pretty lenient in North Carolina, where I'm at least. State troopers, they're terrible here too. At the speed I'm going, I'll probably get there quicker in 15 minutes. But the gas is a lot cheaper in Virginia. I think right now I'm back at home. It was $3, $3.05 for a while. But it went back down to, I think it's like $2.90. I bet Virginia is going to be about, I'd say at least $2.70. I hope I have enough gas. My gas light's not on yet, so. But it's just on the. It's just right there at being empty, so. But I'll probably film up until I get the gas. The camera might. The phone might shut off. I don't know. It's been doing that if I go too long, you know, sometimes. But. It's been a while since I've been out this way to Virginia. There's other parts of Virginia you can get to my town. You can get to Cana. I'm on the way to Claudeville, Virginia, which is actually probably a little bit closer from my actual house. But literally, I mean, I just go, it's pretty much just the backwards all the way there to Claudeville. Claudeville's like really in the sticks. I'm already in Virginia. I'm not even 10 minutes from Virginia. I've not been flying that much. Yeah, I'm not even 10 minutes away from Virginia. So Mount Airy is just over the border of North Carolina. I'm almost from Virginia, pretty much, almost, but I'm still technically from North Carolina, so. But yeah, I should be at the gas station anytime. You've probably seen the Virginia sign. I don't know if I pointed it out, but. I said I was already in Virginia, but I should have pointed at the sign. Y'all probably seen it, but don't worry about things like that. Gas station right up here. It's gonna get me about $20 gas. Which won't freaking get me half a tank either, but it'll get me just about half a tank on this trip, but not quite. It's $2.89 here. It used to be cheaper up here. Oh, shit. I've been wasting all that time doing that for nothing. At least you guys see more part of Virginia. A little part of Virginia.
Gas used to be cheap.
cheaper in Virginia, but I guess ever since Biden. Yeah, gonna get cheaper anymore. But yeah, it used to be like 20 cent cheaper in Virginia. It was 1 cent cheaper here.
Sure thing. I'll see you guys and girls in the next one.